everyone, this is Movie Man Chad. Before I start, I just want to thank Film Fan Pete for this opportunity to share with you my favorite director. Very excited. Love your channel. I highly recommend you subscribe to Film Fan Pete. I'm going to put a link in the description box below. So here we go. I'm so excited. Yes. Talk about my favorite filmmaker. Thank you again for this opportunity. My favorite filmmaker is Steven...
No!
What? How dare you be free!
Tommy Wiseau!
Who the hell are you, man?
Tommy Wiseau! In the room!
I
How dare you! The most amazing movie ever! Director!
I love Tommy, and I have seen the movie.
You saw it four times in the theater!
I know I did, but I...
No!
Changed my life.
No,
I want to explore films even farther than just
no. You want to explore the Schindler's God body? Tommy Wiseau.
No, Schindler's List.
No, Tommy Wiseau.
This film, it's intense. It's exciting.
Oh, the cinematography, though.
The cinematography. Yeah, the cinematography won an Oscar for
no,
this film.
No, the room.
The cinematography in the room did not win anything.
The blue screen.
It's just like the same scene shot
the
over and over and over again.
ADR.
What are you talking about? No, Schindler's List. Changed
no.
my life. Steven Spielberg film.
Never!
But he's making so many other great films.
The essence of San Francisco in the room!
What about the essence of the World War II scenario situation?
Oh no! That's
no! I cried at the
soundtrack in the room!
No, have you heard the soundtrack for Saving Private Ryan?
Oh, I didn't hit her! James, come on!
No, come on, man! The soundtrack of this. Man, if I was an actor and I needed to cry for a scene, I'd put in the Saving Private Ryan soundtrack.
Never!
Not the room! No, this is a great film. What are you talking about? Get on, wait.
Oh, the football team.
Just